Becoming Elizabeth episode 2 was better than the first episode. Although Thomas Seymour needs to be way more creepier. Catherine Parr is awful in this. Is this what they call a writing habit? Also, why is her hair loose? I personally feel Mary has the best dresses. I love this.